little bit of money spent on war went to the real poor. The time has come to stop sitting back and accepting this. It's time for us to stand up for longer control of the flow of life. Let's all work together as individuals and make peace rallies today. Peace. Something you could do about it. It's just a human, can I feel it long? Do my stuff to play, it's really long. It makes no sense at all. Moment that you die in suffering, when I feel the spec, and none of the soy. They must know that she's nothing left to know my place. They won't be satisfied with any life fight, it's taken from this earth.
Thank you. doesn't exist.
Our first song used to be a media children's song. Jay so graciously let us steal it from media children. But anyway, this tells everybody how we feel about war.
Thank you.
know how anybody else feels about it, but I think if there was more communication, there'd be less people killing themselves. Just my opinion. Don't be afraid to talk to people if you're hurting. It's really important. And even though you think people don't care what you have to say, you might find out something different if you told them.
Wait, Miss Green, can I borrow a pair of sticks?
Oh, fuck it. Minor detail over here. Oh, please. Thank you. This next song's called Buried 6 Feet Under.
About all those big things in this.
Thank you.
after the gig at Hart Park.
Almost gig.
It's called Oppressors. If it makes you want to burn a flag, just like go with it, you know? Go for it. Feelings which only fulfill their sense. sexual desires. Women are getting stepped on.
I'm having a hard time reading this. Hold on. Okay, here we go. No need for a riot, and I'm not fucked up, I just can't read in the dark.
Women are always getting stepped on and fucked with in our male-dominated society, where men are the hunters and women are the prey. An act of senseless violence is performed either through verbal abuse and physical abuse. The violence is there and cold sensitivity is the eye of the hunter. All she is to him is a slab of meat to fuck or keep him company with her act of love and forgiveness after she is treated with no respect whatsoever. Then, after she is left to rot in our male-oriented society where she is literally spit on day to day with prejudice. Fear of rape, fear of not fitting in today's world, fear of losing control. Sexism is everywhere from TV to magazines. Let's stop the hatred and work on achieving equality without inhumane lifestyle. Let's work together and smash sexism for good. No more exploitation. Learn that a woman's body is her own and not in the hands of others. And to the millions of sexist bastards everywhere, manipulate her, manipulator. Manipulate me, manipulator. Manipulate us, manipulator. Manipulate yourself with your sick mind and sick games.
And a healthy fuck off to you, too.
2 cents from the gym kit.
Thank you. Oh,